All right, folks, we are back today doing this little mission here. This is the second time recording this. Some footage has been lost, so I want to apologize for that. But we are here, GoCrest Valley, PC edition, folks. Yep, we're starting all over on the PC edition, so, yeah. I love this map. There's a lot of potential room for mods and stuff. As you can see, our train there is on a mod, and it's going like a lightning bullet. Yeah, I need to slow it down before it gets me. But anyway, folks, welcome to GoCrest Valley, Farming Simulator 17, PC edition, and I just want to thank all my subscribers. Gotta edit that out. That's one thing I hate about it. I can't stop that somehow. Oh, horses protected. Alright, folks, y'all get to see what the recording software looks like. Yeah, this microphone and the time and the record, and I just go right down here and hit this right here. And it takes me right back. Yeah, well, I apologize. But I do want to say I am very grateful. I'm up to 35 subscribers. Showed I had 36, but next day it went back down to 35, so sorry for that one I lost. But happy for the ones I gained. Alright. We got this field here. This is a mission. I'm trying to earn some money so I can buy y'all some things. We're probably going to get into the cone. That's right, folks. Get into the cone. DLC, that is. I don't have it for the Xbox One yet, but hopefully I'll get some folks out there to donate some money to my channel. Like I said, with that PayPal account, it's secure. It's more secure than the other funding. It goes straight to PayPal. And then from there, I can transfer it over to my card or pull it straight from PayPal. But folks, right here, I can't turn that way. So I'm fixing to break this GPS real quick. Well, not break it, but we are going to go over here and start right here on this one, and I hope that is going to be right. But I just hit the LB, right B, and B, and then on the keyboard I'll hit Control and W. That'll take over for me, folks. So yeah, I'm not going to do the whole thing here, show y'all this. I'm going to let the computer drive itself. I'm going to be monitoring, of course, because, let's see, one, two rounds, and then I'm going to have to do it again by hand to scoot them over. Then we'll be over in the short rows. But, folks, a little bit different this morning. I want to say thank you to all of my subscribers. I appreciate it. And if y'all appreciate me, hit that like button, folks. Also, share me with your friends and say, hey, come on over and check out this episode. All my episodes, actually, folks. I hope I'm doing better. I'm trying to get more relaxed and more talkative. And of course, the jokes, folks. I'm sorry, but my jokes are like lame as heck, you know. They're just so bad. But I've been trying to practice. So, just don't hold my jokes against me, okay? I hope y'all enjoy the content. PC edition of GoCrest is going to be like a let's play how to let's play or something like that. Uh-oh. I just realized something. I'm going to have to do this by hand again. I had to take over. I had my turns wrong, folks. I had my turns wrong. But it'll be alright. Like I said, Control, couldn't do it with that hand. Control W will get me back on the spot. And as you can see, Well, I probably can't. Let me do this. As you can see, this arrow is pointing that way now instead of that way because I forgot to change it. He was supposed to turn that way, and then since I went over this side, it throwed him off trying to get turned this way. So now he's back on the same course, and he'll go over to here, and then hopefully over to this side over here. So, yeah. But yeah, y'all don't mind, hit that like button for me, share me with your friends, and doing the live stream, folks, I need to do some live streams because that's where they'll put me to the top of the list and I can get recognized more better. But I never know when I can do a live stream because, you know, the family and kids and stuff, and pushing them. Trying to do medical calls for Luxor Fire Department again, and it's rough. There's one, you know, no job. I'm just gonna go. It still bothers me when I say this. I am disabled, but not disabled. But I'm limited disabled, I guess you can say. My back hurts real bad. Doctor says I can only lift like 20 to 30 pounds, no more than that. Oh man, come on man. Y'all gonna have to quit this. Yeah, I don't know if y'all can see him or not on that, but I'm gonna blur him out if y'all do. But anyway, I can't be around smoke. I'm limited on my back what I can do. And if I stand more than 30 to 40 minutes on my feet, they start swelling. And I'm gonna wake up next morning. Like say other day when those bad storms come through, I stand out down the highway directing traffic with a couple of other firefighters. I was on one end, and they was on the other end. We were roughly aiding with the radios and stuff. I stood out there for 4 hours, and yeah, the next day killed me with my feet. It stayed swelled pretty much early that next morning, all the way to after lunch. Finally, I guess my water pill took a hold. But anyway, folks, you know, like I said, I don't have a job. So far, all the stuff I've gotten has been donated. The computer that I got has been donated to me. Boo gave me this monitor to go with it since me and my son broke the other monitor to the new computer. That hurt. That was a 23-inch flat screen monitor from HP. But like I said, Boo gave me this Dell monitor to go with it. And I love it, folks. It's got 5 USB slots on the monitor itself. So I can basically do everything up here because my tire is sitting down on the bottom of the table. And I probably got this, I don't know, it's probably about 2.5 by 2.5 table top deal. What it is, it's a kitchen caddy deal. Thing you're supposed to set a microwave on top of. And you put like cases of Cokes or something on the bottom of it. Redone the bottom, put a wood plank across there instead of that metal rack, and mounted my tire down there so it won't move around. And the monitor's up on top along with my microphone boom. Maybe one of these days I get my room cleaned up here a little bit and I'll do a little video on to show y'all and stuff how it's set up and stuff. But anyway, folks, I'm going to be off here for a second, and then when I come back, I'll be just a little bit more. Whoa. I hit the wrong one. Control W. There we go. I was playing with my Xbox One controller, just messing around with it, and then I quit, and I guess since I was talking, I grabbed the other controller and started moving it, and it killed the GPS. But anyway, folks, I'll be right back when I get a little bit closer to getting this done. Alright, little magical dust. Alright, we are back, and we are almost done. Get one, two, three strips left, maybe? Threes, whatever you want to call them. Now this, I'm having to control it on the end, folks, because I've done it wrong. I just don't feel like resetting it, so that's why it's like it is. But we don't have too much. Almost got the circle filled. But I like to do things a little bit different this time. This field here is kind of like, well, can't see it for the GPS, but you can see right there, it's kind of like by itself a little bit. And I would like to plant grass in this sucker this time around. And so on PC, where I planted crops, plant grass here and be for the sheeps. Alright, we got the circle filled, so it shouldn't be that much longer. There we go. Come on now. Hit the right buttons, Mr. Blue. Alright, there we go, folks. $20,756 reward, time bonus $8,788. That's what I'm talking about. But we got them down to 174. I could do this mission here, but folks, I want to do a little bit something else. Now, what I'm going to do is go to forestry. Go all the way over here to the end. And this is an auto load trailer for $19,000. We'll go wide tires. I'm gonna buy this baby. Yes. Okay. Now, to be able to pull this, we're gonna need, go the right direction, a semi truck. But as you can tell, we only got 24,000 left. Semi, cheapest semi is 124, I believe. No, we get this for 46. 95. Whole beat up truck. That truck. But, 95. And 24. So as you can see, I'd love to have that. Or it isn't here. That's pretty neat too. But I don't think they had the auto load trailers. So it'll be a little bit before we can get a semi truck, folks. But we go over here to our dollies. I don't know what's the difference between these. Well, I know that and there is a single wheel. And this one's a double wheel. And that is a double wheel, but don't know. But this one's cheaper. So we're going to go with it. We're going to go with the wide tires. We're going to buy. Yes. Okay. Now, we got 15,000 left, folks. We're going to stick with 15,000. Because we got some things to do. But we're going to take this guy here. We brought some, we're doing some woodwork up here. Yeah. I started to go down it, folks, but I don't know. I'd be afraid I would land upside down and wouldn't be able to get back up or get stuck in a tree. Well, Mr. Blue, going a little fast around that car. Yeah, we're going to have to get us a sprayer or fertilized buggy for our crops. We're going to leave this dude parked right here. And folks, what we're going to do, we're going to take this tractor back. Whoa! Dang, I hit my driveway, folks. Let's see. We're going to stop and check and see how many eggs we got. Hey, chicky, chicky, chickies. Got any eggs for me today? So I can go take them and get on hash and make some, eggs, what is that? Scrambled eggs? What? What kind of egg is that? Actually, it looks like a golden turk. You have discovered a gold nugget. But what? A gold nugget? Oh, folks, we can do gold nuggets. I thought, wait a minute. Gold Crest, the other Gold Crest is on Xbox, so I forgot all about the gold nuggets, folks. Cool. Cool. I wonder if there's any more. Yeah, gold nugget, gold nugget. Forget about the farm. We're going to go gold nugget hunting. No. We got to get back to our farm work. There should be a gold nugget or two around here somewhere. Whoop, none in the driveway. Let's go ahead and search around the house anyway. We'll just find them as we come across them. That's cool. That's like totally cool. Go nugget. Woohoo! 99 more to go, folks. Woo. I didn't forget what I was fixing to do. Oh, yeah. I'm going to go up and get the log trailer and stuff, and I will be right back, folks. Yeah! Okay. I will be right back in a second, folks. Alright, folks. We are up here. Market shop. There's our fifth wheel. Ain't too much difference in this, regular standard fifth wheel for a trailer. In case y'all don't know what it is, it goes underneath this trailer so I can pull it with a tractor. One other thing about this trailer, it does not have the back attacher. So you can only do one at a time. FSI mod, folks. Thank them for having us auto load wood trailer. Before I hook this up, I do want to get one more thing from forestry, and I hope we got enough money for it. Yes, folks, $5,000. Okay, that ain't bad. That ain't bad at all. Now, as some of y'all may know, I use these two things on Giants Island 17, but that's because they got those funky looking curved trees. So, yeah. Bye. Yes. Okay. Alright. That's one reason why I wanted to go ahead and get it, because it's usually parked different. Now, this is going to be our money maker. They don't make a lot of money, but folks, y'all didn't see that because it got wasted. Yeah, Elgato decided to mess up again, finally. I thought it had it right, but But it didn't, so. Anyway, folks, I'm going to take us up to the pig area. We're going to move some, I'm going to stop by a sheep farm first, move some trees from there, and then we'll go to the pig area and move some trees. Look at that fool. He didn't even stop. Wait till I become mayor. Man, I'm going to get you, write you a ticket, big fat ticket, too. But anyway, I will be right back. All right, we are back, folks. Wish that was our feel. We need more money than what we got right now. All right. Now, at the time, we don't have no sheeps over here whatsoever. But we're going to start with some trees right here. Wool pallets. Yes, I know. That's where wool pallets go, folks. And let's see if we can do our chainsaw. You hit Y, just Y only right there to do that. But you hit LB and the right stick. Go right that way. Push it back to the left. Push it back to the right. Why are you holding LB now? And hold Y and B, start cutting, then off Y. That will stay there. And of course, see, dead gum trees want to do this. Object too heavy. I know. Sometimes you can run into them, but I don't know. They usually been fall. Can I cut you? No, I can't cut you. I wish I could cut you. Yep, just hit Y and ease on down a little bit. Also, if you want to cut it in a slant, you can just do your saw a little bit like that right there. Y and B, maybe that's what I need to do, slant it a little bit. No, that didn't help. But anyway, that is what your always use LB, folks, to get your controls. That's up and down, left and right. And then right B will do some movements on the head part there. Gonna bump it a little bit. Knock it that way. And LB and X will turn it on, but you have to hit Y to get your tool selection down at the bottom on it. And sometimes they will disappear pretty good, and sometimes they won't. Now, I don't know. I guess there's no setting to the auto load trailer, but I do know you have to debark them or delimb them. So Y to go down and B to turn your chainsaw on and just go down slowly down through here. Just like that. And they say to cut the tips off. So about right there. Supposed to give you more money. I really don't know. I haven't tested it. Probably not going to test it. But that's too long, so I'm going to go about right in here. Why? Whoop. Let's go ahead and hit B. Boy, that train's flying over. All right. And then put your saw away, go get back in the tractor. And you should just pull up beside of it and start loading. No. That's your fastener. Can't really see. I ain't done on the Xbox One control. It's start unload. Is that B? Okay. Okay. B on the keyboard is the start auto load. There we go, folks. I could have come a little bit longer. Well, we got one tree down and didn't have to load it or nothing. That's nice. Oh, wait. That one's already cut. I'm going to strap these down. Probably cause all kind of lag. And I'm going to push this in over with the tractor. Barely bump it in that direction. I'll come back and cut it here in a minute. I'm going to skin this tree, get it up out of the way. Yeah, I'm using Y and B. And cut the tip off about right there. Like I said, I really don't know if that really does a lot of difference. You can't really measure it because there's no trees the same size. So I'm going to try to cut this in the middle. But if you do leave a limb on it, it will not pick it up, folks. So do remember that. Alright, saw came back up, so it's done. I'm going to take these fasteners off now. Belt's off. And just pull up the side of it. Now you have to go slow, because if you don't go slow, you can see how they kind of end up at the back. But yeah, I just want to get a couple of those out of the way. Like I said, this is not the money-making part. I'll leave the trailer there. Go back and cut this stump. You know, you can do about five or six and then do them. You don't have to do them one at a time like I'm doing. But I wouldn't do over 10 to 15 because they'll start lagging, especially if you got them in one spot. Now, if you got like two here and two way over there and two way over there, not going to matter that much. Alright. I wish I could take those little pieces of trees out there, but I can't. But that's going to be just a little small parking area. I need a garage over here, but I don't know where. Kind of limited. But, see, I'm going to hook back up to this, folks. Oops. I like that. Don't really do this at home, but see how you hit a tree and it throws them up towards the front? And I'm not the best driver either, folks, so. If I had the Scorpion King, that'd be so much faster. So maybe I'll have a be able to lease it out, because I like to get these trees right here cut. And yeah, put a barn here, hayloft barn. Alrighty. Yes, folks, I made a round on the end here. I thought he was still going. Guess I missed the icon, but I want him to run out of seeds. Because when he runs out of seeds, we're going to trade him in. And probably trade the cultivator in, too. I'm not for sure. But he's got 9%, so let's see here. I guess we can go ahead and get a couple of these to fall, if they fall the right way. Alright. Y to go down, B to start cutting. Yay, you fail! Groovy! Now get about center. Y go down and D the cut. As long as your saw is in the center of the tree there, it'll cut it pretty good. And you can go as fast as you think you can go. You know, you may miss one or two. Whoa. Then you backed up and got a couple. Oh my God, it fell across the house here. They're going to be mad at me. Uh-oh. Fell through it too. Oh my. Okay. Supposed to have some kind of measuring tool, but I don't know how to use it, so. So I'm going to say about right here. Don't have to be perfect. Just something, get them out of the way. Every so often, do a cut. I don't know how this is going to happen on the roof here, but we'll see. It's a little too tall to reach. Oh, yeah, that's coming on up. I'll go about right here. Do a cut. Now hopefully this doesn't roll down off the top of the house here. Oh yeah, baby. Well, you would. Luckily, oh yeah. Perfect. Bang, throw it down on top of me. Alright. Now let's check our tractor again. Why are you doing this to me? Please don't tell me you're going to be like that every single through. Oh. I wish I didn't make it round across the end there. I just done it to give him a little bit more room. Yeah, I would have to mess up. Hope y'all didn't hear that. Phone vibrating. Folks, by the way, I do not answer unknown calls. If you want to talk to me, you'll leave your number. And that was pretty perfect. Folks, we need a pressure washer badly. I know that's wasting money, but all right, that's $45,000. That's the old same old one. There's one over here that's a little bit cheaper, I think. I guess it's over here. Oh, come on now. Ah, right there. Yep, $1,000 cheaper. I'm going to buy him. And to zoom in, you use your D-pad. Up, it'll go in. And, of course, your right stick, left and right, zoom around. You push up, and it rotates. Push down, it rotates the other way. So, yeah. Get over here about like this. Try to get as much parallel. And ta-da. All right, good. That looks pretty good to me. Yep. Can't beat that. Look at there. I could have came this way just a little bit, but that'd be perfect. Alright. What was that? Oh yeah. You got a floodlight for there. Yeah, let's bring our tractor up over here. And swing this bad boy around again. There we go. And we're good for a couple of minutes. Ah, come on. All right. And, yeah, it was down on the left stick. Bees to spray off your equipment. And also, you can hit, LB and... LB and Y? No. There's one way you can turn a light on. Might not work during the day. All right, bad boy's cleaned off. Clean the tractor off. New Holland 8340, folks. Not a bad little tractor. Alright, spray it off. I'm going to return the handle. Let's jump up in here and take a look on the inside. Y'all see that? There's the levers for the hydraulics. Where you can set the hydraulics over there. PTO in the middle of the yellow button. There's the gears and stuff. Not bad. Radio, heater. Yay! That's the main one. Main thing right there is a heater and a radio. Alright, we got a down to 2% on seeds. Alright, lower it down, start. We're only 2%, folks, so lift up. Want to make sure I got that a little bit. He'll be quitting here in a minute. Alright, let's back this guy up out of the way. We're going to leave them right here for the time being. Lower equipment down so there won't be no strain on the hydraulics. I guess we got to start the I'm not on the wrong one. That should have loaded up, folks. I don't know. That's the only thing I hate about having a tractor do this is the banking. Okay, he's completed his task. Got what? Zero beans? Zero beans at the end, folks. See if we can hire. Man. Now he's out. Tank is empty. Alright, well, let's go on over here. Like I said, I don't want to put too much in them, because I'm fixing to get rid of them. I'm just trying to put enough beans in them. I don't know why it started filling the fertilizer up earlier. It would. Let me zoom in here a little bit. Open the tank up for me. Start filling. Oh, that's soybeans it's filling. Okay. About right there should do it. I put the fertilizer on the bottom. I thought it was filling the fertilizer up right there. LB and V pad to the left opens it. We're going back up here. And just remember, folks, I got the crop construction mod on. So once these babies get growing, there ain't going to be no run across them like that. Alright, let's start. 20% fertilizer and 48% beans. So it should do them. Hopefully. I want you to go the other way. Yep, that's like it right there. This thing getting them away. It should be picking them up right there. See what's wrong with these bad boys. Chainsaw out, turn. No. Maybe I gotta get completely straight. Okay, start. I done broke it, folks. Oh, let me try something. Might be because of that. Alright, it's definitely something wrong. Object too heavy. Object too heavy. What's wrong? Folks, y'all tell me. Maybe I'm on the wrong side or something. Let me go get this stupid guy real quick. Well, he's not stupid, is he? I don't know what's wrong with him. Now you'd think our fertilizer would go down faster than our soybeans, but I guess it's the difference. Now I'm gonna take this around, and do I have it on? Yeah, it's on auto load. So let me just go around here. I'll try to. I'm getting hung up on everything. Folks, I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing wrong. I know it's not the log, but the log is making me mad. There we go. Come on, baby. You can pull through it. Not taking none of them. Well, I never. But anyway, folks, I don't know what to do with that, so I am going to finish this reel up. Probably do a couple missions off screen. And fast forward time a little bit. So we can do a harvest so y'all can see what the harvest is like. And then we'll get started with how the fields are actually supposed to be planted. Because after harvest, after you harvest your fields, we're going to have to plow, because they need plowing. Then, yeah. But you poop first, or spray. And then, because we don't have no cows or pigs right now, so. You know, maybe next episode we'll buy a couple pigs. I like to buy a couple of sheep because they're real easy. All you got to do is give them some grass. We'll probably try to get a mower or something. I'm going to do some side missions so we can do that. So until next time, folks, hit that like button. Share me with your friends. Subscribe. Y'all know. All of the above. You know the routine. Go ahead and go to this side so I don't have to. Well, still have to back up. I turned too fast. Shame on me. But yeah, folks. I will be back in the next episode. And we'll do this a little bit more. Maybe it'll be a little bit more funner. I did not know who the blonde chick is. Because Boo is black hair. Maybe she dyed her hair or something. I don't know. Maybe I was trying to tell her something. But I do know, folks, these tractors here are going to go pretty quick because they don't have no front attacher. So, yeah. But anyway, we're out of here. This has been Goldcrest Valley PC Edition here on Farming Seminary 17, Mr. Blue Farm. We'll see you next time, folks. Bye.